In 100 years, I hope that public health will have 100 times the funding it currently receives, 100 times the personnel working in the field, and 100 times the recognition of its importance.
In 100 years, public health will include primary school curriculum and yield advances in poverty reduction and public mental health.
Public health will hopefully establish itself as a middle ground for both action and scientific discourse surrounding the increasingly complex definitions and determinants of health.
In the next 100 years, I believe public health will continue to grow in public understanding and social commitment to enhancing the health of population and improving quality of life, from scientific discovery and social action.